So this is how I made the viral French hot chocolate under 100 rupees. Yeah, you got that yummy, yummy.